Hello again. In this module, you will learn how to configure and evaluate some of the SEGGER middleware examples using Embbeded Studio IDE. For an easy start with our software products, SEGGER recommends to make use of its Empower evaluation board, with capabilities and resources that perfectly demonstrate SEGGER's middleware products. Empower is an affordable platform. It really helps the enablement of customers to accelerate their software evaluation, prototyping, and proof of concept. SEGGER offer high quality, compact, flexible, and easy to use middleware, allowing developers to focus on their application development and differentiation. All provided ports are developed and verified by SEGGER. Kyle MDK and IAR EWARM IDEs are also supported in some packages. So let's get started. Download and extract the Empower evaluation package. There is a Getting Started application note to help you with your setup, so refer to that as well. More details on the Empower board setup and connections are in the Getting Started guide. The evaluation package is already pre-configured and ready to use. Just open the Embbeded Studio project. To open, double-click the .em project in the start directory. The default application consists of a web server, an FTP server, and a USB mass storage class sample running in the background. All this while various GUI images are rendered on the board LCD. Let's compile, build, and download this example. SEGGER offer ready-to-use evaluation versions of their software for a variety of evaluation boards. The packages include some or all of the following components: Emboss, real-time OS, Emboss IP, a TCP/IP stack, Emwen, a graphic software GUI package, Emfile, a file system, and more. Now that it's built, we can download and debug. So how do you set up and build a different example? In the exclude directory, there are multiple demos to choose from. By default, these are all excluded from the build. How do we use one of these? Let me show you. Let's go for the simple start led blink example. Simply include the file in the build just by not excluding it. In the excluded directory, select startledblink.c, right-click and uncheck exclude, and that's it. Make sure to exclude the existing demo file. A possible better method is to copy and paste the desired .c file into the application directory. All the projects come with three build option variants: debug, release, and release system view. This is where these variants can be selected. Firstly, we will use the debug version. Build, download, and debug. Now let's use a release variant. As expected, the code size is sizably reduced in the release version. In the same manner, you can go through the examples and quickly get complex stack examples running, like USB host or device, or even TCP/IP, and many more. So take the time to explore these comprehensive examples. Thanks for watching.